What's up guys, welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video we will talk about how to fix flickering, or we can say flashing screen on Windows 10. We will talk about all the method you require to fix this flickering issue in Windows 10, so stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Method 1. Perform a test. Here you simply have to open a task manager and then you have to check few things. Just do a right click on the bottom bar and you'll see task manager, or either on your keyboard press and hold it down shift control and escape. Means first you have to hold it down the control key, then the shift key. Both of them you have to hold it down, both of the keys, and afterwards you have to press escape once and then you'll see task manager in here. Here you have to check your task manager is flickering along with all the options in here, all the programs in here. If it's flickering along with the programs showing up in here, that means there is a hardware problem or there might be a defaulty driver. Because of it, you're getting this flickering screen. If your task manager is not flickering and all the application in here are flickering, that means there is an application problem in your Windows 10. So you simply have to uninstall that application from your PC. Method 2. Check cable connection. Here you have to check the cable connection. Are the cable connection connected properly to your monitor and to your desktop or not? Means you have to check the ports on the back side of your monitor and the other port on your CPU. You have to check both sides, and if both of them are connected properly, try to use different HDMI or VGA cord to check if that helps you to replace the current cable you are using. Method 3. Change refresh rate. Click on Windows icon. Here you'll see the settings. Click on it. And afterwards, you'll see system information. Click on it. And then you'll see an information in here, advanced display setting. Click on it. And from here you can change the settings. However, in some of the cases you'll see the refresh rate option show up in here, or if you're not getting the same option, then you can click on here, display adapter properties for display 1, and then you'll see this generic known PNP monitor and the virtual box graphic card, something like that, and then click on the monitor and you'll see refresh rate in here. Here you have to decrease the refresh rate and ensure that it's fixing your flickering issue or not. If it's helping you to fix the problem, then it's good. Otherwise, let's move to another method. Method 4. New user profile. In this option, you have to create a new user profile. Click on the start. Click on the settings. Click on the accounts. Click on family and other users. And from here, you can create a new user account. You can check the link given in the description to make the user account in Windows 10. You can watch that video. Every step is explained in that video. Method 5. Driver settings. Here we have to change some driver settings. Do a right click on Windows icon. Click on device manager. You'll see device manager in here. Here you'll see display adapter. Double click on it. Do a right click on this one. Here you can click on update drivers first and click on search automatically for drivers and check that if that helps you to update your drivers, or you can click on browse my computer for drivers and select this option. Select let me pick from a list of available driver, and from here you can change the graphic adapters to different option and then click next and select that one. And the same thing you have to do for the monitor as well. Double click on it and do a right click and click on update and search automatically for driver and update your driver. If it works, then it's fine. If not, then click on browse my computer for drivers. Let me pick from a list of available drivers and select from here. If this helps you to fix the problem, then it's good. If not, you can simply uninstall it, both of them, and afterward restart your PC and check that if it helps you to fix your problem. Method 6. Hardware check. If you know about the hardware component properly, then and only I suggest you to go with this option. Otherwise you can talk to any technician whom with you have contacts, and you can ask him to help you with it. He can help you with checking the few component of graphic card and other things. If you know about hardware things in the computer and you want to check by your own self, then simply put your hands into your CPU, like, you know, like open your CPU and unplug your graphic card. You'll see some video on internet, you'll find that information there, and unplug it and plug it back, and then connect the cable to your CPU, to your graphic card, and then check that if it helps you to fix the problem. So that's all for today in this video. I hope this video helped you to fix your problem. If any of the method helped you to fix the problem, then give a thumbs up and leave your feedback in the comment section which method helped you to fix this problem. Thanks for watching. Meet you in the next video.